हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। इफ यू आर सीइंग मी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, हाय, आई एम पालवी एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल बिलो बिफोर यू लीव। फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट, सॉरी फॉर माय हेयर एंड माय वॉइस बिकॉज आई जस्ट वोक अप लाइक हाफ एन आवर अगो। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू माय नेटिव्स एंड वी आर ट्रैवलिंग ऑल सेफ। आई विल बी ब्लॉगिंग टुडे टू, सो दैट व्लॉग विल बी अप सून। आई विल बी गेटिंग देयर अ लॉट ऑफ कंटेंट, सो surely grab your seats and the videos will be up like one after another till the time I am there. Today's video is about a brand which I like the most, which I love the most, and which is Mamaearth, as you have already seen in the title of this video. So I will be doing Mamaearth haul. So few days back I posted a pic on Instagram that I ordered a lot of things from Mamaearth website, and I just wanted to show you guys and give you a mini review kind of a thing of that product. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get going to the video. So first things first is Mamaearth Upton body lotion with turmeric and kokum butter for glowing skin. I have been using this daily, you can say, because I wanted a body lotion for a very long time, and trust me guys, this is really very good. It makes your skin feel really very soft, like literally like a baby skin. I do have like pigmentation on my body, so I wanted to give this a try, and so far so good. I am liking this product, and yeah, I do not have any complaints for this product, at least till now. So the next things are the sheet masks. So I ordered 2 sheet masks of niacinamide and 2 sheet masks of rice water. I have not used this yet. I will use it at an appropriate occasion, you can say. This is a bamboo sheet mask. For the people who don't know, that Mamaearth produces a bamboo sheet mask which are extremely environmental friendly. So therefore I wanted to try this sheet mask, and it says the rice water sheet mask says that it has rice water and coconut milk in it for deep hydration, so that is like a plus point for me. My skin type is normal to dry, so I needed something for deep hydration. I will be telling you guys when I try this on Instagram, so yeah, follow me there if you don't. Next sheet mask is of niacinamide. It tells that it contains niacinamide and ginger extract for clear and glowing skin. It reduces acne marks, improves skin texture, and it reduces enlarged pores. I have a little bit of issues of enlarged pores on these areas. My pores are really very enlarged, so hopefully this will work for me. Again, I will be telling you guys the review on my Instagram. So the next product is Vitamin C Ultra Light Gel with vitamin C and aloe vera water. So this is their new product, I believe. It promotes glowing hydration, so that is what I need. And you can use this product on your face as well as your body, so that's a plus point again. So talking about the texture, as you can see, the texture is really very good. It absorbs into your skin in no time. And now when I'm feeling it, it gives a quite good amount of hydration. So next thing I bought is retinol night cream. I want to address the term retinol because not everyone needs this, and especially for the girls who are into their teenage, do not need this. You should start using retinol after the age of 23 or maybe 25 or something. I am 23, I will be turning 23 this year, so I thought let's give this a try. As you know, this is for fine lines and wrinkles, so I'm not going through any fine lines or wrinkle problem because I'm still too young for that, but I wanted to take care of my skin before I have like fine lines and wrinkles and all. It says that it reduces the signs of aging, even skin tone, and reduces hyperpigmentation. You can give it to your parents as well if they need, but you should ideally start using this yourself from the age of 23 or 25, or after that, but ideally from the age of 23 and 25, not before that for sure, because you guys do not need anything before that, any such kind of product. The next thing I got is Mamaearth Skin Plum Face Serum with Hyaluronic Acid and Rosehip Oil. I don't know why, but I picked this up. Chose this is because I have tried their Vitamin C Face Serum. It works really very well for me, and therefore I wanted to try their other variant too, because of the one thing I just bought this. If you see the consistency, also the consistency is also really very good. It gets absorbed in your skin very quickly, but I have been using this from quite a lot of time again, but I do not hate this product at all. It's like really very good product, thumbs up for this. But for me, if I compare two products, that is Vitamin C Face Serum and this one, so I like the Vitamin C Face Serum a little bit more than this. So the last two products are remaining, and the second last product is the Micellar Water Foaming Makeup Remover with rose water and glycolic acid for cleaning makeup. This is like the best invention, you can say, because like the cleaning process goes up to two steps, right? If you know that you have to use micellar water first and then you have to again use a cleanser. But this is an invention because this has both the things in one product, plus this has this kind of a brush, if you can see. So you have to just pump this up and you have to, you know, clean your makeup, and in one step you are good to go. I've used this for quite a lot of time, like for a week or so now, and I do not have any complaints again for this product. It's a really good product. It removes your makeup and it definitely provides you with a cleaner skin, you can say. And also just wanted to tell you guys that you can remove this also. You can, as you can see, you can remove this and wash this when you feel. And when I saw this product for the first time, I had the same doubt. It has this brush and all, which is really very smooth and it is not harsh on your skin at all. But what if, like, obviously all the makeup and gunk will be on that brush, and what if I want to clean that? So yeah, they have a solution for that the silicone, this thing is removed. You can remove it, you can put it in the hot water, sterilize it, and you can clean it, and after that you can again use it. So again, a thumbs up for the packaging as well. Okay, so the last product is Mamaearth Apple Cider Vinegar Foaming Face Wash with apple cider vinegar with and aloe vera water for deep cleansing. It also deep cleanses your skin. It promotes clear skin, it clears clogged pores. So again, I'm using this for the first time, because if you guys have seen my channel for a long time, you guys know I do not experiment with my face wash. I don't experiment with my face wash at all. So I'm using one face wash from the time I was, I think so, 16, 17, and I do not like to experiment with my face wash. Because it says it deep cleanses your skin, I thought why not give this a try. Again, this has the same packaging and you can just pull this out like this, and you have a brush over here, as you can see, and you can remove it if you want to clean it again. And I have not used this yet. I will be using this again in my native, so I'm taking all the products to experiment while I'm there. So yeah, again, everything will be on my Instagram about the products I have not mentioned here. I just wanted to tell you guys that Mamaearth is an eco-friendly brand, you can say, and it on every product it's written, it's paraben and SLS free, it's dermatologically tested, it suits all skin types. That is also one thing that I like the most about the brand, and I love the quality of the products, I love how it works on my skin. So yeah, that's what I wanted to put that out before it ends, because there is no point on telling after every product that it's paraben and SLS free and everything. So I wanted to put it out at the end of the video. Also, for apple cider vinegar, I just read that for apple cider vinegar, the instructions are it is suitable for men and women of the age 15 years and above. So yeah, maybe if you're not 15 years and above, you shouldn't use this. So yeah, that was one thing I forgot to mention, so I just wanted to put that out. So yeah, that was it for today's video. I really hope that you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, then you know the drill, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned for more such kind of videos. Stay tuned for more videos in general. I will be doing a lot of videos when I am in my natives. So stay tuned for that, and we will meet next time. Bye.